All right, hey, welcome back to the next part of the stream. Anyone who is already watching, it's been like 2 seconds. Yeah.
Terrorizing the baby.
Yeah, hang on. I'm checking my computer stuff. So, how is everybody on the stream doing? Great. Great, good. I'm gonna click this button.
There it is.
There's nobody there. Andy's insulting me from a distance.
Hey everybody, we're streaming.
Oh no, I turned my stream on in my stream. So you get to hear my stream on top of my stream while I'm streaming.
Streamception!
Speaking of that, I'm gonna use some tree sap real quick to upgrade some shit. What are you doing over there, Andy?
I said streamception and you said speaking of that.
I wasn't talking to you. I don't have many. I'm doing a thing, hang on. I have a lot of aloe vera. Where did I get aloe vera?
It's from where you are.
All right. All right, Shambo, Shambone, Shambuzy,
No shambles.
I've got a bird.
I got a husk problem I gotta take care of. Go away! Oh, don't.
And I'm full of sticks. This is where I was going when I was jumped. Oh, we're all gonna die? Cool. I ate some shrooms. I ate some more shrooms. Where are you? Oh. Bone Daddy. Bone Daddy? Daddy Bones? Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of them right there. Hang on. Damn it! I was building a fire. Swing the fucking axe! Did I die? I died. Yeah, I'm dead. Just laying on the ground. Looking for a heartbeat. Make me breathe. Yeah, I was fighting him. Oh, I just have a raw leg. I'm gonna eat this leg. We're no better than them, Sammy. Did you just say why, Andy?
No, I'm doing my own thing.
I don't know. That's when the Power Rangers decide to range their powers, you know? Raise hell, praise Dale. It's time to eat some Power Ranger leg. Blinka, blinka, blinka. Brick and brack and brick and break. Stick that sword into that snake. Terracotta pie. What about System of a Dog?
Yeah.
It's my only saving rope. Tell me about your last spiritual hope.
Spiritual hope.
No, spiritual hope. Well,
I wrote the damn lyrics!
I cannot get this guy to stop looking at this one fucking page. Thank you. What are you talking about? Where'd you guys go?
There's also a lava lake.
It's a lot of cloth. There's a whole ass, guys. Jesus. Do we need watches? I know what they're used for. I'm just saying, there's a million of them. Where did you get the katana?
When did I get this? Was it back
over here? I just spammed it
all over here. I was just finding this guy. It's on the left side of your screen, right?
I got it.
So I'm maxing out the speed on this baby.
You look like Shaun of the Dead right now. Yeah, hang on. Alright, well, I guess that means we gotta find the, Anything different over here? I mean, oh wow, that's a lot of shit. Yeah, because this is where we found this drawing. What's through this squeeze?
It's just
the
exit.
Yep, this is an exit.
Oh, this is the hanging cave. What's that? Not the name
of the cave, it's the hanging cave. I guess we
completed it now. Let's go home.
We'll have to look for a new cave. Found passenger seat.
No!
Andy died, guys. Wait, what? Yeah, I'm already back at the house. It wasn't that much further. Oh, this is my house. This is Sammy's house. Well, it doesn't matter. Yep, you made it weird. Waffles, everybody. Waffles. Oh, come on. My mouse is suddenly being. I got a couple skulls and I got one bone. The fuck out my way and I might. Is it because you want a chandelier? You want to be like a Sia?
Not only chandelier, but look up.
I want to sing.
There you go.
Chandelier.
What the fuck? Andy, what are you.
Oh, I was going to do it properly, and then I realized you'd probably get.
Well, I have like zero viewers, so who cares if you know? All right. Isn't there a entrance to the top half of this that we can go all the way down and do the helicopter in the bottom or some shit?
Somehow, but I don't remember how to.
Hi! I feel so alive for the very first time. I've gotten mushrooms.
It's a really deep waterfall.
Where's the.
God, it's loud. Yeah, this is the pit, guys.
Alright, I'm coming down.
There's gonna be a lot of.
Well, that's what you're here for, Austin. You're the quote unquote. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I just, my game lagged and just let go of the rope. I'm just sliding down and then all of a sudden I'm falling. I'm just like, what the fuck? Yes, that's my top speed mock fuck. Oh yeah, we were supposed to build a church, weren't we?
I don't know. I got the schematic for it. I don't know why it never showed up.
What? Ow! I just got catapulted off of by a cat. Austin, did you pull me in? Austin, did you just fall? I'm at the bottom.
Yeah, no, throw a flare towards them. That hurt me a lot. Okay, watch out for the blinking light.
You better not drop it near me. I'm just lighting some flares down here. I love how you said that right as it blew up.
What's bad is the second that I threw it is when I said it. I don't know why it blew up so fast.
Well, I didn't really take any damage.
Oh, there's a big baby down here.
Yeah, here. I said I put some lights out, so. Maybe it. Oh, he's throwing shit. Big boy. Oh, he hit me. Ow. Because you're the warrior. That's your. Okay, who's getting them? Die! Well, that hurt. Yeah, attack him. You guys get him. Okay, someone come touch me. Yeah. Okay, I can't. My game is lagging like crazy. Okay, there we go. Where's Big Baby at? We already.
Oh, yeah, baby's dead.
I was gonna say, I was gonna harvest some. Alright, cool. I'm gonna. I'm actually good, just because it gave me my hunger back when that dude killed me, believe it or not. There's some limbs you can eat over there.
Is it small meat or large? Large. That'll be match, that's what I was hoping. Because I don't have any of the snack bars on me. It's still cooking.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing with it. I had a shit ton of them.
Oh, come on, boy, get some of that.
Hang on, I got it. Oh, you already let yours go for it.
Yeah, it's taking forever. I don't know why it didn't do it at first. It didn't have it already lit. No, I did have it lit and then it went out. Everything started to lag.
And my game is being laggy as fuck right now. No, we don't. Oh, yeah, sure.
Wait, why don't I even have my flashlight out?
Gee, the lag.
I swear. Also, we've never done this cave.
Are you talking about a webcam and microphone?
Yeah, it's a Razer 2-pack of webcam and mic.
It's not a horrible thing.
No, not a cassette player. Oh, no, y'all, there's some pills over here. Oh, no, pills are over here in this area. Behind you,
right? Hang on, I'm just getting rid of my last flare while I was at it. With the heads.
Oh yeah, they don't auto play, I forgot. Jesus Christ, all the fucking medicine. I told you you're about to have a big fight, probably. Oh yeah. Is there anything else in this room? How about Austin? Don't go up there yet. There's another room that branched off. Yeah. This just goes up twice.
Did you guys go up?
No, I went back to that room you threw a fuse flare in. Fucking Virginia's what I found.
I have no idea where I'm at. I'm lost.
Come back? Yep. Then is that a question? Yep.
I'm coming.
Hold on, I'm gonna wait here. Why do I have a fucking head on me? You know what? I can set it on fire with this and go on fire.
Oh, she's behind me. I think she's dead.
I'm gonna catch you, Jack. I'll give me that foreskin. We circumcised you today, brother. Circumcisions are done.
Yeah, she's dead. There's some blue guys up here. Just teleporting. Hey. They're just disappearing off and on. Oh, money. It's a lot of money. Oh, me. There was a lot of money on these dead bodies up here. There's nothing else up there. I was picking stuff up. But yeah, you did, but it's fine. It was a weird wall, that's about it. Well, that's fine. I wasn't down here with you guys last time, so. Well, I know you need a key card there towards the end of the game anyway.
Yeah, but it's a clean one, which I believe you get from the helicopter in the pit. You want me to actually look up how to get down into the pit?
That's what I'm saying. This might be the yacht one.
Well, I thought we tried it on the yacht.
There's a climb down right here, Sammy. You just walk past
It's a very long way down. That's that ham and swass. I think we all have the nightgown on. Yeah, we all started a cult. It's the cult we started. I can't see shit.
I'm outside.
Yeah, no, I just, you guys just.
Where are you completed this one? Oh, yeah, we're over by the shipping elevator.
It was already marked as complete.
Yeah. What's up, mommy? Oh, I'm above.
Hey, bitches.
Sir, you're ready to get fucked up.
I love how we both lit it at the same time.
Sir, put your leg down. Sir, please put your leg down. Get some of these circuit boards.
I have too many circuit boards. We're near my home away from home.
Low 5 beat says I'm killing people.
Alright, I'm full up on bones, Trent.
Oh, you want me to get your spare bonds?
Whatever. Hey, there's turtles over here too. We can go ahead and get more shells for water.
I want to get some more meat while we're at it. Very culty activity going on out here. With our katanas and head in the fire. Well, I guess we can go to my home away from home while we're out here. Yeah. Alright, my mouse is suddenly fucking up. Give me a second. No, my mouse just like suddenly didn't want to connect to the computer. There we go.
Wireless or wired?
Wired.
Okay.
Yeah, I just decided all of a sudden I don't have a mouse, so like I can't control anything. Fine, I'll use the touchpad. No, I'm dead, so I'm just trying to. Come on. Fucking mouse, come on. And I just died. Yeah, I just, it auto killed me because my system is going fucking haywire at the moment.
Well, the good news is we're really not that far, or y'all really aren't that far from the house. I know, I turn around and Trent's getting attacked by like five dudes. I come over with a katana and kill them all in like 2 seconds, but like the last second I call it, kill Trent.
Okay, so, whenever this is situated, obviously someone's gonna have to go and try to get us stuff.
I'm still at where.
Yeah, I'm just running that way. Yeah, sorry, my mouse just turned off, it would not come back on, and then it just locked up my whole keyboard.
One of my family is done. I'm getting out of the cab. There's a weird fucking scream.
I'm just trying to figure out how to. I can't see shit. I don't even know what I'm. I'm in some kind of hole full of water, so I'm trying to parkour my way out of it, but without my gear, it's really hard. I don't know if we ever rebuilt the skin rack after the last one got destroyed.
I'll go ahead and throw up another one. Don't throw up, that's gross. Too late, bud. Skin rack is going to be right here by the gazebo. Are you almost over here?
I have no idea. Yeah. Sorry, I got stuck in a hole for a minute. Stupid lizard.
Alright, the four deer skin are down. Stupid lizard!
Boss, do you have any food on you?
No, I do. I just killed a lizard.
Well, that's fine. I'll just make a beeline back to the house. Shouldn't be quite as bad now that I have my shit.
All right, behind you too, buddy. Building a little bit more quality of life stuff for us. Quality of life. Like a fourth water container.
I don't know. No. I'm just trying to get back home and get some food.
Hey, why are there some... Oh, I forgot. This area, you can only get raccoons to spawn at night. Alright, how far away are y'all? Oh, Trent's right here by me. Here, hold on just a second and I'll put some meat on the fire. Put meat on the fire.
That was on fire.
I killed four deer. Austin, where are you at?
I'm going over the hill.
Right up that hill?
Okay, running up the dog.
Ugh. Well, if I only could, I'd make a deal with Jeff Bezos for like $1 million. I'm sure he's got it. You know, for him, it's just walking around money, you know?
Wait a minute, what the fuck? All the deer skin I just got is gone.
Okay.
Oh no, I put it on the skin rack. I forgot. Right here. Three over yours.
That's why I'm working late on that.
Uh-oh. Y'all deal with one inside the camp. I got this guy.
What? Oh, you guys are over there.
I need to repair that wall before it breaks.
Why can I just not swing? I think it might be bedtime for Bonzo.
Bonzo? Who's Bonzo?
You. Yeah, Bonzo, it's bedtime.
Alright, let's go ahead and sleep for... Wait, actual bedtime or just sleep in the game?
In the game.
Okay. Yeah, let's actually sleep. Or would you like to make a donation of the last four bones I need?
Would you just come and sleep and then we can do the bones in the morning? No, I think it was just lagging.
Oh, okay. Sure, you got four bones to spare?
Check in my bone box.
Damn, there are three. Austin, do you have one bone?
No, I don't.
Oh, wait, this body's over here. I'm gonna set him on fire.
If I only could, I'd set a body on fire. And I'd tell him that he smelled a little weird.
Also, did you say anything? The body's on fire?
Yeah, I set them all on fire.
Oh, what do y'all let meat on the fire?
I need to burn more bodies.
Yeah, there's another one over here. I'm going to take the bones off this one I'm burning. The one that's on that wall where you told me to look or repair is still there.
Yeah.
How many bones do you need? Because really, I just need one now.
Yeah. We eat wood in my neighborhood, so check out the termite chew. You want me to put the hammer down? I'll put the hammer down. I'll put the hammer down, sir.
It won't let me put the spike wall down. That's what it is.
Don't let me.
I'm down some motherfucking rabbits.
I guess I'll have to put the defensive spikes.
Why don't you just put a stone wall down? We eat wood in my spiky hood. The Bunny Picnic. Great movie. Yeah. Which is... Now that we're men.
There's a dick way we can get down there, so if we all save and then reload after, we might be able to do it.
Like, relog the game, reload? Working on my Minecraft.
So looking at where we're at, Cave 7 is pretty fucking far away. Do you remember how to get to the shipping containers from here? Because going across the beach is going to be the easiest way. We just got to make sure that food...
I'm gonna
Hey, where did this guy come from?
I assume there was a guy in the camp?
Yep.
Kill him and steal his bones.
I'm working on it. Oh, he's a chieftain. Get back here.
I love it when animals glitch out and just run in circles for a while. It's a little easier to actually get them.
Die! Jesus! Jesus! That's what you get. I gotta build a new campfire because he destroyed it.
Wait, what did he destroy?
The fire pit.
Oh, okay. I got worried for a second. Wait, don't make me build my house a third time.
Well, I got mad and kind of hacked him up into the smallest pieces I could. So. Aneurysms and your rabbits. Raturisms.
Oh, my cart.
Eric Cartman?
Oh, my cart started flying.
Well, see, I started following Sammy, and as soon as I walked out in the woods, I got attacked. Well, he was nowhere around.
Yeah, dude.
But if we're gonna be tossing blame, I mean, I'm just saying, who else was here in the camp?
Hey, I was letting you deal with that. I believed in you. Also, did you ever change that flag to say we did finish that?
Ow.
What'd you say, ow for?
I fell part of the pit.
You're in the pit?
I almost was. I mean, we got some logs by the pit from where we were logging on the edge of it.
You tried to get them?
Yeah, kinda.
Through.
Dibbidamma Dibba. Milkshakes? I had one. It exploded.
Today?
Not today, like 2 days ago.
Okay, I really like them.
Well, like, I had a glass bottle one I got while I was in Tennessee, right? And I left it in the car, and it was hot, and I was like, I wanted this to cool down fast because I'm going to drink it. And it was right after I got home from work, so I threw it in the freezer thinking, I'll get it out in a minute or two, and I fell asleep. So I opened it when I heard a loud pop, and there was just chunks of RC and glass everywhere. Did you? Are you very litigious about it?
I don't know what that means off the top of my head.
Can you delineate which cave it is?
This should be Cave 7, the one that leads us into the pit. I'm looking at the map, and this is the area that it says it's in.
I'm glad that you can determinate. Crook. A crook. Very crooky. I gotta hippity hop all the way to the birdie boiler. Gotcha. Did you find it? About what water? Oh, I heard something completely different. Hey, look.
I got a ball too.
I have problems. Anyways. Some Chagamite.
Everybody make sure you got at least one dynamite, though.
I have none.
Arms is still down there and he's still mad. I'll throw a molly. As far as the regulars, we can take care of the... I forgot to light it.
You didn't look happy.
I tried to light it, and I guess I heard the lighter flame, but it never actually did. Damn, I can't even make a bomb either. Trey, how much dynamite do you have?
Hang on, I'm making a bomb. I need duct tape. How much dynamite do I have?
Yeah.
Three.
Alright, yeah, hold on to those. I only have one. I'm just gonna keep sniping him. I'm slowly sliding down the hill, though.
I'm making some bombs.
I killed big guy. Hit him with a fucking arrows. I didn't need those arrows back. Those are my good arrows.
Well, I don't have enough stuff to make a third bomb.
Also, just leave the bodies for now.
I'm too late.
Sorry, I was making bombs for later. I have a restraining order, guys.
Hey, you can see the bottom.
Did you want to climb straight down, or did you go to this cave behind it?
I went straight down. That cave, I think, leads outside, or at least to a balcony in the pit.
Yeah, I was just following Sammy. Hang on. I'm almost there.
Alright, good. I don't hear anything around me, though. Except just a lot of fucking water.
And I'm trying to see where you're at relative to me. I can't... God, you're down there.
Yeah, I fell.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm trying to figure out where to go down from here. Is there water down there? Because that's the only way down from where I'm at right now that I see.
I mean, you can go for it.
Yeah, that was it. You had to jump in the water.
Oh, thank God.
Alright, give me a second.
I hear something. We're in water. We should be fine, right?
Yeah, no, there's a big blue dude, like, literally right outside the water. I gotta redo. I still have the climbing in my inventory.
I gotta let my, where are y'all at? We're all the way down. I'll see y'all's name. We're all the way down. Like, you cannot look down at us. We're directly under you.
Oh, I found a Virginia.
Hey, find whatever rope you can and get down here.
There's a lot of, dude. Sorry, you're kind of right where I'm going.
Run, Austin, run.
That one's dead. I'm stuck. I think they're both dead now.
They are. Hey,
Yeah, we can. We need to build a fire down here, actually. I don't need food, I just am cold. Yeah. Guess we can burn these bodies while we're waiting. Oh, they're just jumping down?
No, zipline down. You build a zipline across and you have to time when you drop to land in the water to build. So you found out how got a random baby. Die, baby. Thank you for going into the fire. You haven't found your way down yet?
Fine, Virginia at the moment.
Do you need help?
I'm not entirely sure we could get out of here. Because trying to get down to where you were at in the amount of time to save you was not easy. Okay, I'm gonna hang out here just to. Because I got something I gotta do outside of game real quick. Excuse me. All right, I'm back. I think mine's a bot. I always have one viewer. Are you a bot? Maybe. We'll find out.
I'm a bot.
I'm a bee. I'm a bee. I'm a bee. Hey Austin, you want to know what I have right now?
What?
Buffalo Wild Wings.
You want the gas truck? You know what I have? Not as good as what Zach's doing. You know what? Zach's doing good too.
Well, today was Bogo Day.
Yeah.
Not Bogo, but Bogo. Yeah, Tuesday is bone-in, Thursday is boneless, but the bone-in's only 50% off, not buy one, get one.
That boneless is better.
Well, I got the big 20-pack.
Yeah.
ordered it on the app. Andy went and picked it up. It's a beautiful thing. Ordered some custom Bix for everybody. Bix. Son of an Austin.
Oh yeah, I'm out of town.
Are you alive?
For now.
Is Sammy on fire? Not anymore, huh?
We're just gonna say no. Alright, just jump down, there's water. Make sure you get far enough out. Where's the water at though? Right down here, because I'll revive you if you don't hit it. Come on. There you go, you hit the water. I'm gonna
hit on you. Is he here?
Yeah,
good. Right, okay, cool. Why don't you just say it woodsy? Why do you gotta put the Wallacy in it? Yeah, but that man fucks. I mean, because we know Luigi doesn't. He's supposed to be the opposite of Luigi, right? So. There's a thing up here. There's a big guy up here, actually. You see him? He's through the wall. Yeah. Kinda. Did you look through the hole? There's like a window to a bunch of guys.
Oh, locker room window. We can't hit them from here.
Yeah. I mean, at most, you could probably chuck a dynamite through it, but I'm going down. It is an earlier round, after all. I'm in the water. Well, the only thing at the bottom of that bottle.
Does anybody have any batteries or flashlights?
No, I do not.
Austin. I have a picture on my screen that won't go away. No, I don't. There's something in here, there's a picture. Cave entrance.
Hey, look, we could sleep if we wanted to. Oh, hey. Seriously, swing! For the love of God! What the heck? That hurt a lot. Also because for some odd reason, whenever we get to fighting, my ability to swing just fucking disappears. The ones that we were looking at through the wall. Where did Austin go?
I don't know, but Austin
did
not
catch it.
Oh,
hey. Hey, Sammy, watch out. Well, I just saw a bunch of them come running through that hole, so I thought, I'm just going to chunk a bomb in it. I cut that dude's leg off. It's grim. Hey, the stream cats are back. Nope. We're not doing that. Oh, Jesus. Oh, there's three of them. Where did you guys go? I am. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I'm at. I'm trying to get to Sammy. I'm trying to get to you. I can't see what's going on to save my fucking life. Well, she's right. The problem is she won't get off of your body. Alright. If you just... Oh, there's another one right on your body. I'm working on it, I promise. I got knocked down. I got stuck on the wall. I'm sailing away. Set an open course. Well, that looked entertaining. It looked like you blew up on top of me. Can you come get me up? Thank you. I am lagging like fucking crazy. A lot of these babies are still jumping. I'm just hacking at them till their head comes off. Well, because you can eat the limbs. Pent up aggression is a tough thing to deal with.
So is everything dead now?
Yeah, if you can't tell the bodies on the farm. I think I got them all though.
Does anybody know which way we go? Oh, this is, I'm seeing with this direction. Yeah, I hear something this direction.
Well, that was pointless.
Yeah, that was just a flare.
Push him down into the water, he'll die.
Ow. I am officially out of meds. Here, get him off me for a second. I have an idea. I have a Molotov. Watch out. There's a thing that I was coming to pick up. Here, what clothes did I just put on? I put on some clothes. Where did I go? Where'd you guys go? Oh, there you go. Hey, what clothes did I pick up? No. If you recall, you had to give me batteries earlier.
I'll take it. Alright, y'all good?
Let's get any phones.
I went ahead and opened this next door.
Did anybody got any cloth?
I have 22. How many do you need?
Probably as much as you can.
We making Molotovs? Because I just made like 4. Do I have flare? Hang on, No, I'm out of flares. Never mind. Just russy. You don't have to say the rest of the word.
Yeah, it was
russy. Yeah.
I'm gonna have flare for further down.
Wait for me to say it. Dude, we're almost to take all their toy parts. And we're done.
Yeah, we've never built a full toy. Oh, this might be the final door up here. It is. This is the door.
Am I on fire? Where'd you get a machete?
I hit one down here. Oh, God. Hey, hey, guys running at us.
Come on, pussies.
We're also a big guy.
Watch out. Yeah, I'm gonna pull some more of those Molotovs out real quick.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I'm okay. Hang on, I'm gonna throw a thing at him. Ah, missed. I have aloe, I just don't have the other.
Can I have
some aloe? Oh, hang on, I might. Oh, never mind, I don't have aloe. I thought I did. Do I have enough? I am missing duct tape, or else I'd make another bomb. I need some more bones.
Hey, there's the helicopter. Alright, helicopter's clear. You can make it up to him. Machete, you got it.
Get the suit. We gotta wear the suits.
Where's it? All right, so where's the machete? Is the machete any better? Is the machete better than the damage? Katana's better. Nice, nice. You Justin Bliebered it. Well, I think this is probably our most productive episode. Okay, hang on. Bitch! Ah! I got its attention. Shoot it. I think he's dead.
Oh, yeah. I took a few of the arrows to get mine back. All you know was left.
There's only one door, isn't
it? It's another big baby. So he's a little further away. Is this enough water for me to wash off? No.
All I have is the slingshot. I mean, I got a ton of arrows, I just don't have the bow. Isn't there a way to get into the facility? You go for it, bud. I see him.
Flares. I believe these are dynamite boxes up here too.
I thought we all just kind of sink into him at once. Well, I want to say there's like another thing to part of the facility in here.
Yeah, there's something in here. Is it in the water?
This part isn't. Well, this is possibly... Oh, there's... It's in the water.
It is?
Yeah. There's a hole you can swim down.
Oh, yeah, I see. Well, I
Host not responding.
Okay, I'm good now, I'm good now.
Okay, I was gonna say, I'm like partway through this cave. Don't die right now.
Well, it would be bad, because how long has it been since we saved?
Since that tent that was in there earlier was the last place I saved, so.
Yeah, we need to find a shelter or something.
I'm trying to get to the end of this water, but it's quite a long swim. Yeah, I'm gonna build a fire right now. I'm just looking for the way out, like, damn. Yeah, I am too. Finally make it to the other side. That's a resourceful kid. You should be proud. You know what we should do while we're waiting on Austin? We'll, yeah, that's why I lit a fire. Eat a candy bar, drink a soda. Nice, Austin. You're fine. Come on, go up. Ooh, okay. I'm gonna fall. Thankfully, that wasn't far.
Let's make another fire here. Hold on. Now, let's go up this wall first.
You just pushed me into a wall. Yeah. been working. What? A lot? Like a lot? Maybe. I have like 100, so. Buddy? Secret facility. A train concert.
All you hear is just from a distance. Very eerily. Oh, my
old pal. You just start hearing the... You just really lightly start hearing an off-key version of Drops of Jupiter. Hey, we can sleep and save. Yeah, we're near the facility. I mean, yeah, sure. My problem is I just have no food.
Okay, yeah, let's not do that then.
Yeah, I've got water, I just don't have food.
Yeah, same.
This looks spooky.
We're gonna see something really weird here in a minute, Austin.
Yeah. It's definitely fucking weird.
Yeah, did you see that drawing at that point? All of this is a key card.
Yep. Oh no, bit of lag.
Yeah.
Bit of lag.
What the?
Yeah, audio, but I don't have a picture.
Hey guys, welcome to the orange room.
Yep. It doesn't help that my damn flashlight's already red.
Anything over here? No. Wait, I can paint myself. Oompa. Yeah, I could use this. Yeah, Austin, let him buy. Sorry, I was picking up stuff and making something.
What did you see? You just found him?
Mine's a picture.
Is this where the boy is?
You'll see.
This is where, ow, we've all been. We've all floated down here.
Hey, some more medicine down here.
You got left or straight up?
I went left.
I was talking to another living here.
He has a supply of. He has a steady supply of chitlins. Yeah, all that money we've been picking up. Hey, look, I can sit down. Where's the food vending machine at? Because I need that. Oh, wait, wait. There's some just food here on the table. Hang on, I gotta. Yeah, well, you know, I think. I mean, I thought we were gonna do Raft. Yeah, I thought. I feel like. I mean, there is the actual Elden Ring multiplayer mod as well. I'm trying. I'm not exactly a nimble man. It's not like he's lying, though. I mean, yeah. This is a nursery. Toys. Toys. Why don't we just make our... This is where we should make our home. Hey guys, there's the end game. Yeah, so big. Isn't that the way to go, guys? Being gang banged to death? I love how there's like limbs sticking out of it. Are there eyes? Yeah, there are eyes. I think Megan is the last thing we have to fight. Oh yeah. You don't want to watch the slideshow? How do I get out of this room? How do I get out of this room?
Oh, why is there a burnt dude?
Oh god, why am I lagging? Y'all fighting?
I killed a burnt dude. Oh, Megan drew the dinosaur.
She opened the floor?
More babies.
You know, Austin, if you were to just wear a condom just once. Oh, you made it rain. What?
What just recently happened in politics?
Well, that's strange. It's pretty clear on that one. That's what he thinks about politics with the diet
babies. I'm staying out of any of that for the sake of...
I'm a little worried about the fact that, well, I mean, I know what's about to happen, but I'm just getting a full meds.
Well, you know what's coming. You know why. I jumped. Try harder.
There we go, finally let me.
There's some cassettes in here. Daddy's dead. See what? Oh, is this? Oh, yeah, I know what that is. All right, Daddy. It's your son.
I don't like this. I'm making some molotovs.
This is where it turns into a horror game for a minute, Austin.
Oh, it really does.
Okay, I'm making molotovs.
Yeah, you're gonna need them.
Bye.
You just quit feeling them up and pull them out? Jesus. We wouldn't even have to deal with this if you pulled out sooner to begin with. See, this is why I don't have kids. I just have you.
My phone. I don't like those voices in my head.
The ones in your head aren't the problem. It's what happens next. He's wiring him up to this weird machine. Because he's your son. What? That and the fact that we keep changing people and ethnicities out here, it's a little... Yes, you have. That thing. I think you have to do it, Sammy. Yeah, we gotta get,
We gotta go get something.
We're sacrificing a kid?
Sorta.
Fuck yeah. What's up, little ugly bitch?
Kill it. I believe in you, Sammy. Sir? There's a lot of money here. I'm just chilling by the projector. Cup of coffee.
I gotta pull my lighter out. I can't see now. Hey, they're all dead.
I think we could have done this 3 episodes ago.
You mean just not play?
Yeah. Just come straight here. I've never played it, I've just watched it played. Austin, are you ready?
Is he saying that is scary?
That dick. Oh god, here it is.
Hey Austin, are you ready?
I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Alright.
It is very unlikely we're gonna...
Hey, so you guys ever play the game Control? It's a lot like that.
Also, make sure your bow's ready. Your bow, any bombs.
Do I have stuff? I don't have any duct tape.
I'll go forward and start it.
I got it.
Oh, my kid, I gotta save.
I got it. Here she is. There she is, Austin.
Where's who?
It's your daughter. It's your daughter, Umesti. Don't you wish that's how it worked? This is going to be a little nasty. I got the cutscene on my stream. Yeah, you all... I'm playing Sacrificial Lamb at the moment, so, you know. Alright, Jimothy. We're going to save Jimothy by sacrificing Maganthra. Alright, cutscene's over. Go for it, boys. Yeah, she just took out like almost all of my armor with that move. I'm gonna try the chainsaw. She's got me pinned against the wall. Guys? Good, cause I gotta get a respite to heal. Yeah, Austin, how many horror games do you play? Yeah, this is a very light... This is very light compared to... That would be a fun one to do. We should do Resident Evil. I mean, we can commentate on your play. I'm down for that. Do you have 8? Because they are going to do... I'm down. Alright. One of you guys gets a second. Alright, where's she at? I can't... My game's lagging real hard. I'm out of the game. My game is fucked up. My game is fucked up. My game is fucked up. I can't see.
What happened?
It sticky keyed and just went crazy. There we go. Finally back in the game. Sorry. I only have the slingshot. That is it. I'm coming. I gotta get to where you're at. Oh god, she's got me. I don't know how to get out of this little area that she's got us in. I do not. Okay. I have dynamite.
On the bright side, it looks like she can't get down here, though.
Yeah, but I am still fair game, man. There's babies.
Yeah, where are you, though?
About to throw some dynamite. I think I pissed her off with all that dynamite. Fucking baby. I threw all the explosives I had. No, I don't. If I had tape, I would have made a bomb. Trying to see what else I have. Oh no, she's giving birth. I'm out of alcohol. I've only got circuit boards. I gotta get away for a second to look at my inventory. I have. Can I make anything out of the fuel can? Nope. I got more arrows, that's about it.
I got a suicide idea, should I go for it?
Get their attention real quick.
Y'all
want to
run on fire?
Yeah, let's go.
I mean, maybe. If it does damage. Does anybody have any dynamite left?
No.
That killed her. All right, you got her, Austin? Kill these babies. Okay. Thank you. Yes. Come on, let's just... You already... I wasn't either. I thought we'd at least have one more. I mean, why? We know what's about to happen. She might come back to life. You never know with this girl. Yeah. See, because you need to give her a live sample, and we're not good enough.
She's dead.
So one of us has to...
Hey, pick up the card in front of the thing first. Key card's right in front of it.
Fire, fire. Is that the boat one?
Yeah.
All right, Goat, you know what to do. Thought so. Maybe you gotta go back to the boy. He's got the toy.
Yeah, no, I gave it to him when I sat down.
Yeah, but the toy is finished.
Almost just set him on fire.
Oh, there's a key card thing right here.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I thought you were talking about picking up the key card, not the scanner.
No. We'll be back.
Yeah. What do we gotta do now?
We gotta get a live sample.
Yeah. So we gotta get a person?
Sorta.
Hey, y'all gonna climb down?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, he's rough.
I looked at the height difference.
Air canister.
Fair. Fair point. I don't have any of that. Hey, cat.
If it starts to get dark, go underwater and come back above for a second.
And turn on your rebreather lights.
Yeah.
Because it's literally the best flashlight in the game. I thought we did more with old Jimothy, but I can't remember. I can't remember what we're supposed to do next, honestly. Starting to run out of food again.
Just run back into the waiting room, get more food.
Maybe sleep, call it, do the last little bit. Yeah, because I feel like we're missing something.
We didn't come through the spot, did we?
I can't remember.
It looks like we may have. No, we didn't. This is a new area.
I'm trying to remember the playthroughs of this I watched, but it's been a minute.
Thank you. Austin, did you find your way to us?
Yeah, I'm coming. Ooh, there's heads on my cart, but I can't take them. Oh, that's a lot of dead bodies.
I didn't even see the hole in the wall back here.
Oh, the one at the very back. Cat? Over here.
Wait, why did it just start animating? Why did I go into a cutscene?
Because you hit the button on the...
I didn't hit a button. I went to the back of the elevator and then I moved.
Oh, that was strong.
Yeah, you hit the elevator button.
Okay.
So, Austin, how's the horror? I thought you said you were going to get down on one knee. Scrim! Quit jumping on the damn mouse, Scrim! Alright guys, let's see how it goes. Here's the secret to the whole game. So, see this? We crashed a plane. Uh-huh. We need a live sample.
Yeah.
A live, untainted sample. So we're gonna go kill somebody.
Somebody activated it. It's only 2 out of 3.
Yeah, I was the first.
There we go.
Yeah, we're about to commit genocide. Yeah, so someone did this to us, and now we're doing it to them. So see those other kids up there? Kevin, Sally, and Thomas? I think like the end of the year. Alright, there it is. I mean, I guess. We'll figure something out. There's the plane. And now we're going to be really skeevy. Whoa, we're gonna go save. We're gonna save Jimothy. Here we go, Austin. I know a guy who had a nephew named Hendrick and they called him Henny. And I was like, so you're calling him Whiskey? There's your creepy kid. Hey, we're Eric LeBlanc. I guess technically Sammy's Eric LeBlanc. There's the axe.
Demonstration. Okay.
Don't leave him hanging, Sam. Don't leave him hanging. What do you say, guys? What do you say? It's about what's... Just wait for it, because Jimothy's about to have a moment. There it is, guys. That's Yeah, you went to some, you know, big fancy TV show appearance without us. No, he opened his eyes and it said DeForest. Guys, we did it. We beat the fuckest. Hey guys, it's time for the end credit sex scene. Hey, now I'm back to the ethnicity I was a minute ago. Yeah, kid grew up. Yeah. Hey, look, it's Austin's room. Wow. That is a damn lot. There would not be a lot of room on the mission report. Y'all see him in the mirror. That would also look like we're like 14. Now look, if that looks like me now. But not this part, though. No, Jimmy. And then he died of weird cysts. And that was it, guys. He had ball cancer. Can I skip this? Nope. I think we're stuck with it. Because they are slow fucking credits. Well, so this is probably the longest episode of the series. I know I split my recording on like Sammy, but like... Because I know yours is going to be almost 5 hours by the time you're done. Yeah, no, I split mine at 2 hours, and this one's going to be almost 3 by the time it's done. They recorded this at Coco Productions, guys. I think we're done. At least with this game. And I can play another game, just I need a break for like 5-10 minutes. You guys... and we can, I just really do kind of need that break here in a minute. I mean, I still have at least another hour before I really probably should go to sleep, so. Yeah, so once the credits here end, we'll outro my stream and you guys can go check out the other. And I'll Oh, we finished it though. I mean, fear we have at least one more session. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna outro my stream real quick, and you guys can go on into the other. Same. But hey, thank you for anyone who actually hung around and watched the full series of The Forest. Of course, it was myself, Sammy, and Austin who played through this. And if you want to see the end of it, I think Sammy's going to keep doing the rest of it on his stream, so you can probably go check out his VOD. Alright, so you'll be able to catch it at one of us, either Go to Vides or Hammond Swiss. You probably won't catch it here, but hey, this game's already been played a lot. So, thank you. I'll just tell them to go to the Go to Vides YouTube channel to see it. So yeah, if you want to see the end of it, just after this goes up, go to the Go to Vides YouTube channel. It should be there, at least somewhere around the time this one releases. So, hey, good job, guys. Yeah, I really wasn't expecting to just finish the game off right now, but we did. So, hey. Yep. All because we were like, let's get the katana. And they were like, well, we're by the pit. But all right, that's it for us. We'll see you guys later.